Streets. Alright, track day number 2 is now behind us.
It's not move the car around so that you never know which way you're going.
The day was a massive success. I want to also thank the JRDC because what we did today was not just a track day. What we also did was a race dress rehearsal. So we had timekeepers and transponders here on the day. We had marshals, we had the clerk of the course, we had the scrutineer.